pretty bad. You know, I just kind of lied. I didn't really actually write anything down in her baby book. She's my third kid. In fact, now I have to hide the other kids' baby books in case I wrote stuff down in those. I think those baby books just doom us to failure, though, don't they? There's too many blank spaces in these things. You know? Like, I wish you could buy one already filled in. But no. You have to pay attention. One of the blank spaces said, first time they played with blocks. I don't know. I was probably trying to take a nap. And then we're collecting locks of hair. I figured out that if you forget to do this, you can use hair from Barbies. Dogs. Certain breeds. Then there's a dental chart in there. You have to write down when they lost their third bicuspid. I don't even know if we have three bicuspids. I have a hard time remembering when to give them money from the tooth fairy. My kids will sleep with teeth under their pillow for weeks.